Right, so we've just escaped the sewer gator, and now we've got, I think, the underground umbrella thing it's supposed to be. Ooh, concept art, police station A. Right. Oh, look at that, the sewer. Or have we got more sewer to do? Like, I hope not, because... Is that, like, just a pile of, like, actual shit? Or is that, like, part of the alligator crocodile thing that we just saw? I don't know. The thing that turns people into people of record. Oh, I wonder about that. Okay. Okay, right. So, police station. That, as far as I'm concerned, from Leon's side of things, is all done. But, like, if Claire's still looking for a place around, how is she gonna know, like, where we are now? Does she eventually realize, oh, Leon's not here, I'm gonna go somewhere else? And then you've got the underground. Oh, I didn't get the special weapon. I think it's probably a bit too late to be going back to that now. Behind RPD. Oh, so this is like at the back. And then we've got the sewer entrance. And now the actual sewers. This is going to be more sewers. Great.
Definitely Williams.
Identify yourself.
Ned Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it.
We're here for the G virus.
Huh. That's not gonna happen.
I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Ada!
Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
Do not tell me we're playing as Ada. No?
I'm right outside the facility in pursuit of Annette. It's not on her. It must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction.
We are, aren't we? Oh,
you can run, Annette, but you can't hide.
Oh, I wasn't sure this... I don't remember this from the playthrough I watched, but I guess I must have missed loads. Maybe I didn't watch it all the way through. Aw, poor Leon. After all he's been through, and then he just gets taken out with that? Silly boy. Eh? Oh, that's interesting. Can we have a closer look at that? Nope. Because I didn't see that on the screen before. That reminds me of Resident Evil 4 with the Plagueis when they come out of the body, but... When she burnt the body, I don't remember seeing that bit. Right, let's have a look at our inventory. We literally just have a little handgun. Oh, the cats are giving me the bed back. Thank goodness for that. Right, so Well, that body's burnt, so hopefully that's fine. That's where Leon got shot. Poor Peppy boy. Let's have a nosy. Well, it's still showing us red. No way that was going to work. So why is it still red? What am I missing? Something over here? No, no, there's nothing. Oh. An EMF. Hang on. An EMF visualizer, so I play like Demonology and Phasmophobia, and an EMF reader is what you use to detect ghosts. To track wiring. Oh, right, okay. Oh, I get it.
It's secret weapon time.
Candy from
a baby.
Although, to be honest, this kind of rings a bell. I feel like I've seen it. I may have seen it and just forgot that I've seen it. Like, I remember doing that with the... I remember seeing... It was a playthrough. And I vaguely remember that sort of thing with the... I just don't remember this map or anything. Don't remember the sewers at all. I already put a secret request in last week, but we absolutely must have a replacement ID wristband ASAP. We need one to gain access. Okay. Excuse me, sir. Do you have an ID wristband? No, you don't. There's nothing in this room for me. Shot, Aiden. How come he's more effective from a distance? Knew it. Jesus! How many shots do you need? Thank you. close quickly on this one. Really? Oh, come on then, big boy. Stop coming back to life. Thank you. did we come get any closer? It's not that. It's not that one up there. I can literally follow this all the way around and it's not gonna do it. Unless, as if I never thought of it before. Didn't do it. It did do it. That's still showing blue. And I've just trapped myself in here with no way of... I'm an idiot. Such an idiot. Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna have to Google it because I've messed up big time. But there was... too far away. What room are we in? I don't know. Ada, sewers. Safe room. Sewer gator, yes, yes, hand grenade. Next room. Oh, I missed a Mr. Raccoon toy. Ada. Follow the dump to the end. Repeat the process. There's a panel below. So this room is... not named. Wait. Okay, yeah. So I've done that one. So it's along the catwalk. Okay, so they're calling this the control room, and this section is called the control room and tyrant. So I'm not looking forward to this. So is he Mr. X or is he Tyrant? So, wait a minute. So, follow the walkway. Yep. Right, before anything happens, I want to find out what it means by "and tyrant." So if you get lost, you should retrace your steps. Follow the catwalk around the room where you've spotted a net and go through the door. Follow the room around to the left, that switch ahead is your task here. Tyrant will show up at this point, lead him away from this room. If you have to or can, knock him down and then get back to work. Ah, oh, great. I can't believe I didn't realize there was a bit there that I can. can go through.
Always been good at running, Annette. I'll give you that.
So after we see Annette, go through the door, follow. The switch ahead of you is your task here.
Persistent bastard, aren't you?
Ventilation fan. Yeah, you stay down there, you bastard. Hopefully. Aw, I didn't get everything in that room. Darn it. Oh, I thought that was moving. I mean, hopefully there'll be a save soon. Oh, gosh. Because this is gonna be a longer video, I think. Ah. Never mind. Right. Oh, yeah, it's been like half an hour, so time to go.